Home is where we make our most enduring memories. Home is where we can create an environment that reflects who we are, our unique personalities, and our interests. For many people, an aquarium has become a captivating addition to home. As living art, aquariums invite the natural world inside, adding radiance, texture, a flash of brilliant color. While saltwater aquarium keepers have long enjoyed the vibrant hues of marine fish, marine habitats are more complex than freshwater environments, and that can feel intimidating. Introducing GloFish.
I think one of the coolest things about the GloFish is that you get the sort of colors that you would typically only see in marine tanks in a much easier to maintain freshwater aquarium.
GloFish represent an entirely new category of fish keeping, one that's both accessible to first-time hobbyists and still compelling to lifelong aquarium enthusiasts.
Really bring that experience that you get while you're scuba diving in Aruba or wherever you are, right there in your living room and sharing that with your friends and your family.
Although GloFish are freshwater fish, they share something in common with their saltwater relatives. Their color is actually a hereditary trait that comes from a fluorescent protein found in coral and other marine organisms. That trait was added to a single fish embryo many generations ago, and now GloFish are born with their color and carry it through their lifespan. Simply put, GloFish are born brilliant, and they bring beauty home.
Of course I have a GloFish tank at home. I love GloFish. Well, I definitely like to show off my fish when, you know, I have any visitors come to the house who've never seen GloFish.
GloFish are bred right here in the United States through a collaborative partnership with fish farms like 5D Tropical, a family-owned fish farm near Tampa, Florida.
There's five of us in the family, my mom, my dad, of course, two boys and one sister. With that, and our last name Diaz, we went with 5D Tropical, and the business started with 5 acres.
What began as a humble family business on a handful of acres has grown into a significant operation. 5D Tropical now farms 240 acres, selling 27 million aquarium fish and producing 2.6 million GloFish in 2017. Their employee family has grown too.
We are a family business, but saying that we're a company of 120 employees, we consider them all family because they've been involved and invested a lot of their efforts and their passion.
I've been working at 5D for about 6 years. My favorite thing about fish farming is that what I do affects what people are keeping in their tanks. What we're doing is a part of people's lives at home and that everybody's inspired.
I have a rare opportunity to be a part of something like this, and I'm thankful every day for that.
Longtime fish keepers and new hobbyists alike will enjoy the variety of fish species and colors, including tetras, longfin tetras, danios, barbs, and even sharks. And each year, GloFish makes new species or colors available, bringing a fresh look to your home aquarium year after year.
It's a really unique experience. They give them all the beautiful colors that people are looking for with the convenience of being freshwater versus marine. There's nothing like the GloFish experience out there. People who see it are just mesmerized by the fish.
Exciting, dynamic, living art. GloFish brings all of this and more home.